If any Australian artist should be seen as an international great, it's Emily, and few people would dispute that. It's not Monet. It's not simply give out some bucks, put up a few masterpieces, the whole world knows about it.
We're doing something different, an artist who doesn't have a brand here in Japan.
Mm-hmm.